All right, guys, so you're hearing the sheep get kind of wild right now, and that's because they're about to get corn. So my brother's about to feed them corn. And they definitely know what the corn bucket looks like, so here we go. Alright guys, so yesterday we had a lamb. He's so cute. And this is his mama. So it's a buck lamb, so it's a male. He's so cute. Hey buddy. He's wondering what this camera is. And that's the mama stomping, because if you get too close to her baby, she's kind of like telling you to back off. She's a good mama. So we have her in this lambing pen. And so lambing pen is where we put moms and new babies, just so they can kind of, I guess you could call it, bond together for a little bit. I'm just gonna lay down for a little bit. But they come in here, just a little tight spot for the mom and the baby, or babies, to be together. So the mom can focus on her baby and feeding her baby and doing what she needs to do for her baby. So you can see she's got food, she's got some hay, she's got some water. So they'll go out to the big pen pretty soon, but they're gonna hang out in here for a little bit.